is Keva, and this is my art piece. As you can see, it's a gold medal athlete. You have to try to open the doors and guess who it is, who the person underneath this mask is. The first question is, am I male or female? My gender is female. U.S. gold medals in the Olympics, only 1,022. Let's see, women won 253, men won 714. 33 were won by teams with both men and women in their events. Only 407% of the medal event included women.
40%.
Am I black or white or another race? I am white. Statistics are not available for Olympic gold medals by race. Was I an athlete in many sports or just my gold medal sport? I played many sports. High school college sports were football, track and field, swimming, other sports, auto racing. The decathlon includes 4 runs, 3 throws, and 3 jumps. The runs are the 110 hurdle, 1500 meter run, 400 meter run, 100 meter run. The throws are discus throw, javelin throw, and the shot put. The 3 jumps are long jump, high jump, and pole vault. That's a decathlon. Now, I read through all the questions. Who do you think I am? Let's find out. Gold medal athlete, who am I? Caitlyn Jenner. 1968 scholarship college to Graceland College. 1970 first decathlon. 1975 Pan American Games decathlon gold medal. 1976 Olympic World Games, decathlon gold. 2015, identified as true gender, female.